And welcome back to Terraria. Now I'm just gonna join. Game. Oh yeah. The red 7777 set of set left player host play of okay, we're off on a little bit of today. Really? Went to 5 years just quit yet, so. Yay! That was like the best episode of the world. I guess you gotta play multiplayer. I need the IP address. Okay, I'll just go over there. Mazmi. Copyright. Well, the music's copyrighted. Yeah, you can't really hear the music because he's speaking. The words. I can't even hear the music. Well, can you just sit down normally? Be fine. Certainly not. Good shit. Okay, so just gonna have the face. Okay. Okay, let's just what are we gonna I'm gonna make the waiting by Zeebo. Okay, now this is just that sound like a micro pop. There's no doubt micro pop. Let's just make some ingots. Okay. It's amazing how much ingots I got. 10. 37. Yeah. You god damn it. Leave me alone. What happened? I don't know what happened. Sparkling effects. Oh, because of my cool. Sparkle, sparkle. Make me darker. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That is almost the first one. That is great. Can be cleaned though. You can't do that. Okay, but anyways, let's go. Today I'm gonna get as much soap as I can. Probably. Because I need to for the extract and at the very end we'll see how much what ores can we get, what ores can we actually get, so it'll be amazing. Whoa 30 people and I already have to fill shit. Okay, that's great. Okay, spin. Okay, you need this. The other stuff is good. Fuck off. Okay. No, I don't want to see Daddy eat my brother so much. such a bummer. Go away. I messed like a dozen times, it's still good. Ooh, double shot.
Headshot.
This never goes down, so. You know, you don't get just your star back. Or it's getting weird. Oh, look, I got one back.
Oh, amazing.
I guess it's a little bit too late to play that game. We're gonna do it at 2 o'clock. But you need to get server IP address. Maybe I actually forgot about that, and I don't know what. Don't call me dummy. Okay. I don't know why, but I think it'll really look like a ninja. Ninja. Evil. Ninja. Oh, ninja. This guy is called Evil Panda. He's not a panda. I thought there was like a humongous stone there just for a second. It's like Indiana Jones. I don't know what. Why the heck? Why did he do that when I was in my finger? It was weird. It was just box of kittens. Today I'm gonna be playing Europe 2. Because why not? My mind's gonna play some games, for goodness sake. Just put me in the shade. Let me see it. Okay. I only recorded for 7 minutes. Ooh, I almost got me. Even though they do nothing, but they're on zone 8. Well, because they kill you in real life. Look at them. This place is like really lit up. I haven't told you now. Are you kidding me? No. Oh god. Let's see how much we can go for the easy game. Probably like a year long. Let's just. God damn it. I hate you. I hate you so much. I'm right here. I'm crazy thingy. God damn it. Wow! Pitiful like a little. Ah, I did. I'm gonna stay. I need gold coins. Or do I? Trying to talk to you. Crafting. What did you craft? Can you only craft one? Hey, what did you craft? Oh, man, I'm scared. What? What did you craft with? Real. Can I make lots of potions? What? Oh, something real to kill. I don't know what I'm saying. Come here. Evil bunnies. Okay, come here. Craft. And mush. I was like, where's. Oh, I'm gonna get a quest. Actually, I need something here. A bowl of soup. ball, mushroom,
goldfish.
That actually work. Good skill. Bomb. But something actually interesting. But in these I don't know why you can go to my prison. Looks so good. Literally. Jake. See that? What do I mean? Maybe it's snow. Maybe I just don't know. Maybe you actually have. Maybe. Anyways, I'm gonna make the whole thing done. That's a problem with this room. It's probably gonna have. This is probably gonna be like the worst house I've ever built. But you know, he deserves it. Thanks. Let's just get the bench. Let's get the door. God, can I get through the door? Okay, it was in. See, I can get through that one. Please get through it. I was like, I can't even get through the door. Yes, I can. What's going on? Oh god. Okay. This is gonna be your house. It's gonna be a great house. It's like the best house you've ever lived in the whole entire world. Yeah, it's just gonna be this. Good enough, okay? And now I'll put you down here. Boom. So now it's housing. Yes, it is. That's valid housing. Come on. Come on, man. You can't just do this thing. Yeah. Super rare. This is my super rare. Super, super, super duper. I can't get through that. Damn, my lessons. Now I can craft, so. Oh no, I wanna get through. His death has done the other one. His okay, that was pretty cool. Easy peasy, but anyways. Let's get this. Okay. Okay, let's make a mushroom. Because we could. Does that mean? Does that mean something? I don't know what this is. Probably not. Probably not. Okay, it should be a house. Oh, this is not a valid house. I right click it, it doesn't do anything. This is valid housing, look. Some torchy things. This is exactly like a house. I don't know what I want. It did mean jeans. God damn, I don't know. I don't know what do you want. I don't know. You took a light up your face. Look at this. Get now. God damn it. Nah, I don't know what to do. Nah, I was going to. Hey, we're actually playing the door. Wow. Pro skills are easy. That is a proper horse. Need a crafting bench, some. Ooh, a light. Wait. Okay, well. Tell me all you want, I don't care. If I can get anybody in this stupid little house, I'll kill someone. Should be lying faster now. My god. What are you? Can't go anywhere. God damn. Check the gate. That's what I'm all that was in. This is all that was in. Yeah, I could actually. I could just put them in my hand. No, cheek. Cheek, come here. Come here. This is a house. This is a proper house. What do you need? Okay, I'm gonna make the whole fucking thing of course. It's the house. Nice. Get off me. Is that back one? I don't know what you need. How much I don't know what he needs. Like a cobblestone. That hail? It's cool. See? That'll help a lot, wouldn't it? Come on, don't be a scary cat. Just do the stuff, okay? Now, I'll do this. Boom. And I put the bench down. Boom. Boom. Wow, that helps. I don't know what you need. Okay, I'll change a whole old style of this. Ugh, that noise is easy. God damn it. I even have to build up. This is how much you suck. Drop on the tears, that's good. God damn it. See? That's easy peasy. Now. Just lock that in. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you a sucker? Okay. Now. Let's get on to the game. I'm just gonna place almost around a hole. Oop, your ass will be cut. No kidding, this took me quite a while. Okay. Well, is this a valid housing? It is. This is a lovely housing. How did you come in? I don't know what she needs. Wear a background wall. Okay, I'll make your background wall. For fuck's sake. I don't know what he needs. What do you need? Fucking lamp thing? A lamp post in your fucking room? I don't know what he means. This is a nice house, and you just fucking sit down on the bench. That said, have a nice day, man. You have to get out down, and you're gonna be a shower. You're gonna smoke weed because you're a fucking weed. Oh my god, I'm gonna hate it. I don't know what you need. I don't know. I don't know what he needs. Probably like a saxophone. I don't know. It's a new version. Probably need like a guide thingy or something like that. Some comment on like the front of our track. It's kind of cute, but I can't do it. I don't know why. Okay. Make some background rules then. Cats. And make some background rules. Can be happy with that. If you're not, you're gonna kill your water. Okay. Need a wooden hammer. Make a wooden axe. You can't even make a wooden axe in this stupid version. Okay. A wooden door. You don't need a wooden door. There's a mushroom door to use. Now, let's make some. Yeah. Don't know how much you need. I'll just take 100 meat. Because it's worth it. Yeah. Okay, now put the hammer right here. Okay, I'm probably need to. God. Eh? Okay. Clear out this whole place and everything. Can I break the walls? Can I break the walls? Anything that time? No. What do you do? Need this to move? I don't get you. What? Okay, I can't do this. I hate him. Do you need to look at a fucking axe? Oh, what will that do with fucking? See? See, I can't break anything. Why is the baby don't hurt me? For fuck's sake. What do you need? What do you want? I don't get you at all. I can't do anything. Why can't I make was there like an option? Really? Are you kidding me? So, you. Well, this is all about. Hang on. What are we doing here? But, really? I can't do this. I can't just break the. Is this only here? You can't great to play. We have to do this. Really? So I ooh, it's so fun, huh? Yeah. I gotta go up that high. That'd be a rudder. So this will be really messed up. I don't know why. I don't know why do you have to do it like that. Yay! Don't know why could I not make it. See? Oh, I'm picking the door. Okay. Okay, you're doing great from lots of stuff. I guess we're at the same torchy. But if this guy doesn't come in, I really need to search it up. No. How quick do I get away? Really have it. Such a pain in the ass. My hand is so sore now. God damn it. This is such a waste of time. Yeah, probably. Because I'm actually gonna get nothing from this, am I? But I am. But I'm gonna guess this so hard. Yes. So now we are done with that. How much background noise did we get? 87, so it's not bad. I think it would be too hard. So we should have 21 more. Okay, free. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just here we go. Dang. 21. Okay, so that is us. Wow, a view. But it's a pretty nice house. I don't know why, you have like the best house in the world. Hey. That. Yeah. Didn't need the little. So I was wrong. But I had the idea that this is gonna work too. I didn't really want that up there, so sorry. I have to get rid of it. Smart cursor deal. So if you look for skin color, make sure you skin color. Color makeup and background. Well, I can't eat. Yeah. So, I think I'm gonna leave this here because, you know, you can't get rid of the movies. If there's any rid, you rid them. No, I'm just gonna keep them. So, so hope you enjoyed this video of Terraria. So hope you actually enjoyed that. But anyways, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.